children's ministry here at St. Paul. I'm asking God if I get to spend some of your time with young people who are my own age, basically. So, every other month, Pastor Bill and I like to trade off the children's moment. So this April is my month to present some moments for our children and students up here. So today, guys, you guys have favorite superheroes? Shout
out.
Superman. Spider-Man, my favorite, my absolute favorite. Batman. The Hulk, really good choice. Yeah. Callie. All of them, yeah. There's a lot of really good ones. When it comes down to favorites, I really like Spider-Man. I read Spider-Man comics, Sonic Hedgehog comics. And I run around pretending to be these characters. And I'm still running around pretending to be these characters. And my kids tell me to stop.
Okay.
But there's just something about these characters we really look up to. Now, speaking of people we look up to, Palm Sunday, I'm sure a lot of some of us have an idea what it's about. Some of us have done, we came forward with the palm branches, ready to put in a song. And what that song is speaking to is the time Jesus came into Jerusalem for a big celebration, that mostly was happening for a celebration. And a lot of people didn't understand who Jesus really was, but they really respect him. They really like this Jesus guy. He was doing all these really awesome things they hadn't seen before. So when they heard Jesus was coming to town, they grabbed palm branches off the trees, they took extra coats and things out at home, and they wanted to show great respect to this man named Jesus. So they went out to the roads, they waved their palm branches, they laid them on the ground, laid their coat on the ground, because they we want to respect this guy, we want to show him we really like this guy. We don't want him to just walk on the dirt the whole time. And they saw Jesus coming on the donkey, but they didn't care. They were really excited. Oh wow, it's like a celebrity or a superhero that you get to actually meet. They really wanted to see this guy. They thought Jesus was going to be a king, and he was going to be a king, but not the type of king they were expecting. And as this Easter and Lent season goes on, or it's coming to a close soon, we'll learn more and more about what kind of king, what kind of person Jesus really was. But he wasn't the type of king or president that, as we many countries we have now, as president that we have today. But what we do need to remember is that Jesus wants to be king in our hearts. He wants to be king in our own lives. He wants us to show respect to him. We don't have to take down branches and trees and probably yell at for that, or bring coats to the road. But Jesus, there are things we can do to make way for Jesus to be king in our hearts. There are things in our lives we can do. We can respect our parents. We can respect our friends. Just try our hardest to live good lives for Jesus, to show him that we want you to be our king. Everyone, please bow your heads. Jesus, come into our lives and create in us a new heart. May we excitedly welcome you as those that awaited your arrival in Jerusalem did. We thank you for being with us. We praise you, Lord. Amen. And Sunday school for kindergarten through sixth grade. We'll be leading back there. Or you can follow me. So if any children would like to attend that, you are welcome.
I'm Arlen Harris. There's something that we just like to make sure that you pay special attention this morning. It's in your brochure, and then there are envelopes in the pews if this so moves you. We've got a short video clip that we would like to share with you for Baby Boomers, Our Hands of Hope, One Great Hour of Sharing, a mission that Presbyterian supports very strongly. So if you have that video, that'd be great. Thank you.